Episode 15, Melinda's first dose. So she is remembering like her fourth grade days where she saw her best friend Sarah Applewood. Like, so Sarah died from a genetic complication, and that was like first time Melinda saw her. But now years pass and Sarah came back again, right, wanting closure for her parents because her parents already split up. So that she wants, before she move on, she came back. The whole purpose is because her mom has just been diagnosed within that year, like the same disease that Sarah had. So she wants her mom to tell her dad about it. But the whole thing is because that they are divorced. They divorced right after Sarah's death, and she wanted to keep it a secret because she wanted to like die, but because she didn't want to get cured. Even though they have a new like genetic like stuff, but they could start a trial where they can maybe cure her, maybe not. So Sarah wants her to do that, but she doesn't. So, but at the end, she actually agrees to stay and like do the trial and stay as long as she can to see if it like succeeds or not.
Children, I have something very, very sad to tell you. Some of you may know that Sarah Applewhite has been ill this year. This morning, her parents called to tell me that Sarah passed away last night. I know this is...